You're watching UNICEF television. These school children near FERGHANA, Uzbekistan, are training for an experience that hopefully they'll never have to live through, a destructive earthquake. Uzbekistan is prone to earthquakes as well as landslides, flooding, mudflows and man-made disasters. A powerful earthquake could kill or injure large numbers of children in schools. This 8-year-old pupil explains when an earthquake hits, it's best to seek a safe spot in a room and to drop cover and hold. It's important information children will take home to share with their families and communities. Through a partnership with the European Commission, UNICEF is seeking to reduce the risks posed by natural and man-made disasters. Across Uzbekistan, more than 300 schools in 36 vulnerable communities are now working to assess and mitigate the risks of disasters, as well as develop ways they can respond.
In our community, and for this school, the major threats are mudflows and landslides, but most dangerous of all are earthquakes. This school is now a model for all others, and I believe it will really change the disaster prevention culture.
Under the project, UNICEF and the European Commission are helping Uzbekistan's emergency services to coordinate their disaster response planning with education and health departments. Schools are also reinforcing training drills by integrating the study of natural disasters throughout their curriculums, so when the project ends, the knowledge is passed on.
We learned about the interconnecting forces that cause disasters, which happens a lot in our region. If an earthquake strikes, without panicking, we simply drop, cover, and hold.
So far, the emphasis on the pilot project is on children and women in the most vulnerable Uzbek provinces. It's hoped that not only will people in these communities be better prepared and protected, but local education authorities in Uzbekistan will be able to assist in local risk reduction and respond to natural disasters. In FERGHANA, Uzbekistan, this is Guy Deegan reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.